Good evening, everyone. My name is Carissa Springer, and I am the school counselor at Selwyn House. The Mental Health First Aid course, offered by the Mental Health Commission of Canada, is about providing adults who interact daily with youth with a framework for intervening with a young person whose mental well-being may be at risk.
I've had the great privilege of building programs in Selwyn House, building the outdoor ed program, and building the CPR and first aid training program for staff and students. And this was an incredible complement to providing safe learning environments for our boys and for our staff.
It teaches participants how to assess risk, listen non-judgmentally, give reassurance, and encourage professional and other supports. Essentially, it helps widen the circle of care to which our students have access.
It's my experience that boys don't like to talk about their feelings a whole lot. So if we can have some tools to help them express themselves and feel confident that they can come to us and talk to somebody who's going to listen to them and have them be heard, I think that's really important.
Mental health first aid was not something that I knew very much about. And so it wasn't something that I think I was programmed to look for in my colleagues or students. It was a lot of information and it was stuff that helped me see things a little bit differently day to day in the school.
Hal Hannaford would often say during our staff meetings that when you look around the room, one person out of four is going through something difficult. When you have a bit of a background, a better understanding of how to respond in certain situations, it could definitely, I believe, guide us much better.
The school really wants to have as many of the staff and faculty be able to deal with any problem that our student has.
As teachers and administrators, we can collaborate with each other, and this course gave us a chance to exchange ideas.
I think it's important for Selwyn House because I think the students often have a real connection with their teachers and with the staff in the building. And I think that it's important that they know that they can go to anybody with whatever needs that they have and that it's not just the school counselor.
Students will have no trouble going and asking a math teacher if they're struggling with a problem. So why should they feel like they have to struggle with a problem of mental issues? They should feel confident that you can come and ask us questions like that also.
Selwyn House wants to make sure that their boys feel good about themselves. They can deal with issues in the world. They can deal with adversity.
As a parent, and an educator and a school administrator, as I think about schools for my own kids, I would want to send them to a place where everybody is thinking about this in a proactive way.
It's part of the reason that I used to do the Mental Health Movie Magic Project. We need to give our students as many tools as possible to help deal with the stresses of life.
That is at the cornerstone of helping children move outside their comfort zones in a safe way where they can learn to believe and trust in themselves and in others. And this course allowed us to support our boys in those endeavors.